This tutorial shows how to conduct a semi-partial correlation in R. Semi-partial correlation is the correlation of two variables with variation from a third variable, removed only from one variable. In my example, I want to correlate IQ and income and want to control for the influence of motivation on income only. Before you start, you need to make sure that you have no missing values in any of the variables you are going to use. For this, use the subset function on your existing data frame in combination with the select function to only select the desired variables. Second, you also need to make sure that you have no missing values in any of the variables you are going to use. Simply use the na.omit function on your existing data frame or create another one. I'll start with installing and loading the ppcor-package. This grants me access to the spcor.test function. The two variables I want to correlate go in first. Remember, in this particular function, variables 1 and 2 will be correlated, and the influence of variable 3 on variable 2 will be controlled for. In my example, the influence of motivation on income is controlled for when correlating IQ and income. If necessary, address your variables with the data frame. By default, the Pearson correlation coefficient will be used to calculate your semi-partial correlation. If you want to use, or because of the scales of your variables, need to use a different correlation coefficient, for example Spearman or Candle, use the argument method equals and within quotation marks Spearman or Candle. The result will only consist of one line, showing you the semi-partial correlation coefficient in the front. In my case, the semi-partial correlation between income and IQ is 0.33, when controlling for the influence of motivation on income. Furthermore, I want to look at the p-value right next to the correlation coefficient to check if the significance is low enough. Here it is 0.016 and definitely low enough to reject the null hypothesis of no correlation. Finally, you can compare the bivariate correlation with the semi-partial correlation and see if the correlation increased, decreased, or remained roughly the same. If you want to also control for the influence of your control variable on both variables, you should use the partial correlation instead, which is shown in the following video.